Cats look to go 3-0 in district play, playing host to Euless Trinity as well. Central down 25-28 off of the inbound. Victoria Lopez throws a three-pointer tied up at 28. Now tied at 31. Lopez does it again from way downtown. She made three of those in a row. Lady Cats up 34-31. Lady Cats up by five now. Deandra Allen gets the cross-court pass, gets the runner to fall for Central, and the Lady Cats would go on to win it 42-33, improving to 3-0 in district.